Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit the bell icon. Find the difference between two files and easily merge them. You can find the difference between two CSS or JavaScript files or any two files side by side online easily. Your code editor may provide you option for that, but you do not have code editor all the time, right? So here is the online difference, compare and merge checking tool that can make your life easier. This is the online diff tool. It provides you two panels to paste your code in these panels and compare them side by side. This tool does not care about type of code in the file, at least it seems like. You can search for clean CSS difference compare merge tool to find it. Let's give it CSS and SCSS files and also JS files to compare. This is my code editor, this is Visual Studio Code, and I am using a SCSS file. This is my SCSS file and I am copying this code and I am pasting it in the left panel, and then I am modifying this code and let's remove let's move this line and let's remove this line, and I do not need this. Also, I do not need these lines, and let's comment this line. Let's remove this line and now this file has changed. I'm copying this and let's paste it in the right side column, and as you can see the tool is giving me some indicators to show that left side code is different from right side code. So it is saying that something was here. These lines are missing in this code. Like it is saying that these two lines should have been here. And this one line font size is here, but something is missing. This line is missing from here. And then about this indication is going here. And it is saying that this kind of code was present here. It is here, but it is changed, and this page wrapper is here, and it is showing that this area has been changed. And also about this thing, it is detecting that for this code block there was something here that was changed in this file here, and this is an additional code at the end that is pointing here, but that is not correct. But still you can find visual difference in two files by using this tool. So let's try some JavaScript. I have got this JavaScript file, let's paste it here. And then let's change it. Let's remove this code and this code. Let's remove this, these lines. Let's change here. Let's remove this function, and let's remove this line and copy and paste here. Okay, so it is showing that this block is different here, and then for this block there was something here. It has been removed and it is pointing towards this area, and as you move these files, as you scroll these two areas, these indication also move, so it may also help. So by using this online difference tool, you can see it is very easy to compare and merge files with this tool. And it may not merge properly, like if I want to copy this code here and I click at this arrow, it made some extra changes to this file. Those may not be correct. Now the indicators have changed. So don't use these arrows. So how about the HTML? Let's try HTML. This is an HTML file. Little code. Let's copy it here. And for the right panel, let's change this file a bit. And copy it here. Yes, this tool does not care about the code type. You can give it HTML, you can give it CSS or JavaScript. It will show you the differences. I hope you liked this video. If I missed anything, comment down below. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video.